I was in Gaza 3 months ago. I saw the mortar shells that had gone through the school buildings, the destroyed UN establishments, the burnt out schools, the ruined homes, the destroyed lives, the imprisoned people, the psychological damage to a whole generation who've been imprisoned for as long as the siege of Leningrad and Stalingrad took place. This is a war crime that is being undertaken, but this time on live television.